Again, it was Molnar, with some help from Ryan Culloty, that sent a clear message to the Green Knights that the best part of their day was behind them.